Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Salt Android Cactus tonight. We're going to skip the speedruns, I think. I'm just not feeling it tonight, so we're going to go right into Infinity Drive. And we actually have to do Infinity Drive with Coral Shiitake yet. I'm not ready to play Shiitake Infinity Drive. That's going to be a dang long time. Excuse me. Before we're ready for that. So let's go with some Coral. Let's go with some Coral and do our best and whatever. It's going to be fine. Everything's going to work out perfectly. Because we're certainly not going to take it down on Layer 2 or some other embarrassing place like that, right? We're just going to do our best with what we got. Hopefully not lose our chain immediately either. That would be very embarrassing and silly.
Battery here. Firepower. Firepower extended. Battery over here. And firepower extended.
Alright, so far so good. Titans, Blue Doggo's not being much of a problem just yet. Pieces of shit.
Battery over here. Firepower extended. Firepower extended.
Alright, Layer 4 looking good. No real bad hangups just yet. We still got a lot of Infinity Drive to go though, so things can go real wrong real quick. See, we want that shutdown. That seems kind of silly, but whatever, I guess.
Firepower extended. Battery up. Accelerate. Firepower extended.
Oopsie. Sir, you need to not jump my shotgun blast. Thank you. First gatekeeper of Infinity Drive. Nice old layer 5. Oh boy. Let's see what we can pull off here. Alright, we're gonna grab a little coward accelerator because I don't like these mines ever. Nice. Yeah, that works. Alright, everything's looking pretty good. We're doing some good shield management. Got good movements. No real bad panics yet. Got through layer 5 without nary a scratch to our android frame. Can't really say many bad things about this run just yet. Oh, and the big boys start showing up. Alright. Let's not get caught right in the middle of everything, please.
Firepower extended. Battery up.
Whoop, easy. Just got caught looking there. Eat shit, Embryo. What do you think you got there? Nice. Alright. Good management there. Nice. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. Real nice. Okay. Now, am I gonna coward this one out and take a blue? I sure as fuck am. There we go. Easy peasy. Fuck you, Embryo. Whoa! Managed to get his little mines out there. Good for him. Good for him. Lost our chain there because I had to walk my butt all over that place there. That's alright. Pretty good chain, all the way up through layer 7, that's not bad. There's Coral being one of those that really doesn't have a very long distance attack to her. Be very careful about your positioning sometimes. Try to keep an accelerate on myself a little bit more this time around so I can avoid dumb chain drops. Whoa! Oh, damn. I figured I could swap right through that mine. But hey, first down on layer 11 with Coral is none too shabby for me. We'll take that. Oop, easy. Easy on that one. Kind of back off a little bit. Whoa, easy fuckers. Easy fuckos, come on. Let's be nice about this. Try to dump that shockwave right through my shield. I'm like, no man, I don't want that. I don't want any part of that. Firepower extended. Just kind of sneaking through there to grab that firepower, which I probably shouldn't have done. Oops. Well, I guess that works. Didn't necessarily want both of those right away. That's okay. Hey, Tormod, how you doing? Yeah, I know, it's Coral. She's one of two I've got to finish Infinity Drive with, so unfortunately we're kind of stuck. We're kind of stuck here. That's alright. I used to hate Aubergine too, and now she's my favorite, so... There might be hope for Coral yet, ouch. Although, if we keep going like this, there is no hope for Coral. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Get on out of here with those mines. Oh, Vespi. Is it layer 15 already? We're not dealing with this. Fuck it. Just get on out of here with that shit. Oh, please. I need to get out of the swarm. Thank you. Alright, that'll work. Alright, again, with the coward shutdown. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, boy. And one more time, because why not? Eat shit, Vespi. Eat all the shit, Vespi. Oopsie, did not want that shutdown. That was kind of a silly thing to do. Trying to time these plasma shields with the wasp can versus kind of silly. It's not the greatest. Whoop! Whoa. Ate a mine in the back of the head, but somehow didn't take it down. The miracle of the accelerate. Fire power extended. go. That's what we want to see right there. Woo! Getting a little toasty. Excuse me. Woo! Oh, just barely missed that battery too. Unfortunate, but not the end of the world this early on. Red is very good. As long as we stay on red layers and not take really silly downs, we'll be alright. Oh! Well, what did I just say? Dang it. Of course. Oh, fucking course. All I gotta do is just say something about it. I just immediately curse myself. That's alright, it's still layer 19. We got time. We got time to pull this back. Ow! Excuse me, sir. You need to stop throwing mines at my face hole. Thank you. Dang it. Oh, excuse me, sirs. Back up, please. No flash photography. Lasers, excuse me, please. Oh, nice. Just barely managed to pull that out. Lasers. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me. A lot of bouncy mines that I do not care for. Whoa. Alright. Let's see that rocket coming in. Enough of those rockets, thank you. Aided on that other shield, thank you. Whoop. Oh, dang it. Ah, I was just about to swap through there. Couldn't quite manage. Something went super wrong there. It's fine, it's fine. Just don't worry about it. Excuse me? I didn't go right to the center of that fucker. Guess I didn't think I had. Okay. Like, what the fuck was that? Ugh. Alright. Player 20 is where this is gonna start to fall apart, huh? Okay. It's alright. We still got plenty of time to pull this back. We're not in any serious danger just yet.
getting the old mojo back a little bit. Woo! A lot of bombs. Excuse me. Whoa, sir! Come on, man. Don't make me prove myself wrong right away. Wanted to wait for a couple of those to pop down so we could get a healthy amount of a boost for Justice here. And eat shit, Justice! Alright. Woof! God, doggo, please stop. Just please stop with that. There we go. Just gotta get everything back out in the open. Around those damned corners. Whoa! Shit's starting to bounce around a bit. I don't like it. Excuse me, sirs. I need to get through there, please. There we go. Those damn factories. Bouncing everything around. Oh geez, wow, okay. Excuse me. Good lord. That was quite the show. Okay, what hit me that last time? Eat shit. Oh, what the fuck, man? Stupid blue doggo. Whoa, excuse me. Dang it. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. It's 25 halfway through. We still got time. Still got time to pull this out. Pretty good battery situation still. Dangerous diving in like that. Whoa, sirs, no. That's a no on that one. Thank you. Battery over here. Firepower Alright.
I'm not trying to wait that one out.
Alright, looking good.
The old casino lair trying to prove us wrong here. Fuck off.
Just fuck off.
Woo!
Doggo, don't even with that, please. Little shit.
Whoa! Whoa! Wow, I thought that would have burned me pretty hard. There was a laser in my face for almost a full second.
Thank you, hitboxes. Thank you, hitboxes and panic swaps. Doing the work.
Whoa! going against the grain. Excuse me. Oh! Ah, damn. I thought I could have one more swap in there. Oh well. Jeez, lasers, please. Fuck you.
Dang it. Oh, that was not a good casino lair. Lost a lot. Oh my goodness, please.
Shh, they are jumping right through my shield, and I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Woo!
Oh, goodness. Such a fucking trash fire at layer 27 here. Shutdown, but I guess it helps, so whatever. Just fucking whatever, man.
Excuse me. Oh man.
I swear they can just jump right through the shield and it scares the heck out of me. Battery's looking pretty good. Got good momentum. Blue doggos are in check. Not making any really silly moves lately. Except for this one, maybe. Don't jump over my shield like that, you fuck. That's not good. Oh, excuse me, sir. Whoop. Okay, just gonna back that one up a little bit.
sirs, excuse.
Oh, what the hell? Wow, that one had places to be. Goodness me. He was late for a dinner appointment or something. Shit. Mm, dang it. That was some pretty good momentum all the way through 29, except for that one spot. Okay. Jumping over it, you pieces of shit. Oh, come on, really? Wow, that one just zoomed right straight from my head. Little piece of shit. Doggo, fuck you, please. Whoa, whoa, easy. That's a lot of bumps. Oh, probably shouldn't burst two cans at once. That's not the greatest idea. Oh my goodness. Please, just keep these batteries flowing here. Alright, looking okay so far. Oh, come on! Of course my accelerator would run out exactly as I needed it. Piece of shit. Fuck you, stupid Blue Titan. Eat shit. This isn't looking great. Hopefully we haven't hit Titan Gank yet, but we're about to. Alright, first critical ticks at 31. Not bad. Sirs, you need to back the fuck off, alright? Whoa! Oh no! Oh, damn it! Son of a bitch. Get cornered in the roundest room in the game, of course.
bastards. Dang it, well, no Dark Embryo for us today. That's alright. We might still be able to pull this off. We can get some momentum back here. That's a pretty gosh dang big if. Excuse me. Whoop! Oh, come on! Fucking blaster ass Titan. Get out of here, little shit ass. Ah, that ruins momentum. You don't want to ruin momentum on 33. Crap. Oh, nice. Good duck behind that wall. Shit. Sir, you need to stop guarding that firepower. Fuck you. Come on, you fucking conveyor belts! Ah, it's carrying that goddamn fucking laser right into my face, no matter how much I move. Piece of shit. This is gonna be a big old question mark now. I have not a lot of hope for this anymore. Doggo, you need to not do that shit, please. I just got mines flying everywhere. Lord. Okay, well, we're not. I don't think we're quite to pity battery territory just yet. But we're getting there. Oh, that was a little bit dicey. Okay, excuse me. Alright, you guys need to get the fuck out of my way so I can get out of here. Please. I need to not take a bullet to the face. Thank you. Excuse me. What was that? Yeah, fucking mine bounced through my shield again. That's really fucking fair. Ugh. Another loss of momentum. I think I might still be able to pull this back. It's gonna be a fucking hell of a slog, but we might be able to pull this off. Firepower extended.
right set of circumstances here. Okay, we're out of critical, surprisingly enough. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. Whoa! Oh my goodness, what the hell? Why didn't that one just eject off like the rest of them? Bastards. Yeah, like that. Except not exploding in my face. Shit. Down there. Ugh. No! Dang it, it's a waste of a shutdown. That's alright though. Yeah, just try to grab me, you fucks. Just try it, I dare you. Okay, good. I got this momentum back now. Dang it! Fucking rockets! Stay still for a goddamn microsecond and I'm done. Alright, lost my momentum again. We're back in critical. Yeesh. Can we even make it to Lair of the Curse? Real big question here. I would like to. I'd like to at least get that far. It's kind of a question mark at this point, though. Excuse me! Why wasn't that fucking thing dead? Took a full goddamn blast to the face, and it's still standing. Give me a break. Piece of shit. Ooh, yeah, now this is really touch and go. Don't have much hope for this anymore. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Alright, well, Lair of Curse, I guess. Woof! Oh boy. Oh my goodness. How are we even going to survive this? Sirs, excuse me. Excuse me. Fire power extended. good. Whew, if we keep this up, we might make it out of curse. Be kind of silly in and of itself. Wow, amazing. Not too much further out of curse, though, considering how much of a deficit we're running on this battery. Sirs, we need to get out of here, please. No, what the fuck? I swapped! Ah! Fuck! Ah, damn. Shit. Fuck, damn. Oh, this is gonna be real dumb now. Shit. God damn it. Oh. Oh, boy. Yeah. If we make 40, I'll be happy. But I have my doubts about this, because we're probably going to lose it just about. Whoa! Lucky-ass battery. Oh, boy. All right. Get a battery out of this, please. Oh, man. Okay. Just gotta keep them batteries, please. Oh boy, oh boy. Jumping in for it. Oh wow. Oh, gaining battery, huh? Okay. Okay. Wow, we're to the 40s, huh? Okay. This would be real dicey. Excuse me. Oh, my kingdom for a shutdown, thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Give, thank you. Woof! Getting dangerous jumping in there. Excuse me. Oh, that's probably fucking it right there. Unless I get a super. Oh, wow. They're being real generous on the luck batteries here. Doggos, fuck off. Oh, man. Oh, shit. This isn't looking good. Oh man, where's the last one? Fucking why is he bouncing around over there? Piece of shit. Oh, come on! Oh yeah, that's it. We've lost too much. We have lost too much. We're not pulling this back anymore. Unless we get a super lucky battery. Nope, not gonna happen. Dang it! Oh, 43 though. 43 is pretty good for Coral. Hey, Blaze Inferno, how you doing? Damn, 43. Oof.
I'm just a little android, and my battery's running low.
Well, that's not bad for a warm-up. That's not bad for a warm-up, but now we're in serious town. Now it's time to take this all the way to the end. Now that we know that the 40s are possible with Coral, it's time to do it for serious.
Battery over here. Firepower.
And in the likely event that we don't make it on this one, we'll probably have time for one more. Considering I skipped my normal speedruns at the beginning of the night.
Battery up. Firepower.
Yeah, it certainly is tough. There's no arguments on that front. But, oh boy, when you get to the end, it's fucking satisfying. Just the best. Makes it even tougher that I'm not very good with Coral, and I don't really like playing as Coral either. But she's one of two I've got left to do, so here we are. Dilly-dallied a little bit too much on that one.
That's right.
Get him with just that? No, there we go. A little bit too weak on the shield.
Careful with this mind phase, because bullshit can and does happen.
Whoa, shit. Really? One of them got through? Ah, that's silly and embarrassing. Oh, Embryo. Is it player 7 already, huh? Intelligent of things to do there. That's all right. We still made it. Oh,
That's a good song. I like that song.
It's a shame it comes so early in the Infinity Drive here. So I could really use it to calm my nerves later on. Oh well. Oh, trying to dump him over the wall, huh? Fuck you, piece of shit. Get on out of here with that. Oh wow, surprised he didn't pop behind a wall there. Oh, shit. It's a long verse. Whoa, jeez, alright, it's getting a little dicey up in there. Couldn't go outside to play because there were so many fucking mines around. I got close enough to that other dude there. That's right. Oh! Dang it. No, that's alright. We can afford to lose a battery early on. No big deal. Hopefully get this one without getting toasted by these mines. Thank you. Whew. Prefer to miss the battery than to miss my chain. That works too. I keep those dudes off the outer ring, so I don't want them getting caught in that bullshit. The bullshit that is that single segment of wall. Like that guy is going to. Delay this out enough so I can get him before breaking my chain. Nope. Layer 15 already, huh? Hello, Vespi. Gosh, should I coward this out like I did last time? Sure will. Beautiful. Oh, we are in suboptimal position here. Excuse me. Oh, there we go. Whoa, know that I wanted to stay there. Okay, that works. We got the battery to boot. Beautiful. Excellent. There we go. Woo! Nice. Woo! Okay. We're just gonna do that layer transition real nice and cowardly. Real nice and cowardly, like. Dude, spread out too much. That dude needs to not be stomping towards me, please. Thank you. Excuse me.
Battery over here.
All right, good. Good wave transition there too. I need to get out of there. Thank you. Thank you for letting me out. Whoa, excuse me. How that one didn't dunk me.
Firepower extended. Battery over here. Accelerate.
Beautiful. All that shit right out of here. Losing a whole lot of power-ups in the transitions anymore, either. Woof! Excuse me. Big boy was getting a little too close. Close shots. Not the greatest idea. Kinda necessary. Whoa, jeez. We need to escape. Excuse me. Excuse me, sirs. We need to get right out of there. Excuse me. Baby coward. Excuse me, one hit me there. Just one little fucking tiny ass spray of bullets that was still on screen. Come on. Dang it. Well, second down on 21 isn't terrible. Some real nice momentum going for a while. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, come on, really? I thought I wiggled through there. Right before Justice, too, so rip score. La da 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 Excuse me. You cannot step through my shield like that, you fuck. Piece of garbo. Oh, shit. Real bad transition into 24. On top of losing chain right before Justice. This is going super well. Excuse me? Some fucking grade A garbage trash right there.
Almost halfway there.
Now we're halfway there. Excuse me, sirs. I'd like to get out of there, please. Okay, why did I drop chain there? You're telling me nothing got destroyed? That's some horse shit. Doggo, come on! He snags me just as I'm about to grab the fucking shutdown. Piece of garbage. Come on, man. Fucking blue doggos. It's the worst. The most dangerous fucking enemy, even though they don't hurt you directly. Oops, excuse me, sirs. That's enough of that, please. Ba Oh, just death and destruction everywhere. Oh geez, wow, okay. Surprised I didn't get toasted right there. Excuse me? There was literally nothing there. Didn't even begin to tell me that there was a bullet still in that mess. Dang it, we had pretty good momentum going there too. Alright, it's okay, we can still pull it back, it's only 28. Excuse me, sirs. Okay, I was through that explosion. Thank you for that. Okay. It's a little weird. Excuse me. Oh man. Diving in. Going in for it. Oh man.
Alright.
Let's get a little crossover into the next layer. That's fine, I guess. Oh, come on! Ah, that was my fault. That was a very, very poorly timed swap. Okay, right. It wasn't enough to torch him. Just enough to fucking get him through my shield. Yeah, sure, okay. Fucking okay. Excuse me. Yeah, momentum around layer 30 again. That's real good. Bode well for the rest of this fucking bullshit. Keeping on top of battery still. Okay, fuck that noise. There's still three of them left. Eat my ass. Okay, this all needs to go away. Shit, I forgot that this was Titan Gank. Uh-oh. I need to take this a little bit more carefully. There we go. Titan Gank conquered. Fuck you. I like my chances against Dark Embryo, though. Oh, this could be real bad. This could be real bad. Especially when I do shit like that. Oh, come on! Excuse me, I was around that! Oh, you little bastard. Suck my nuts, Dark Embryo. Oh yeah, oh, this is gonna go fucking fantastically well, isn't it? Dark Embryo. Piece of shit. Dang it. Oh, this could be real bad. Depending on which way he wants to go here. Okay. That worked pretty well. Just gotta keep pace with him. Yeah. Oh, come on! Then I get instantly shredded. Fuck you. Jackass, Dark Embryo. Ugh. Bastard.
Alright, we're just gonna coward the fuck out of this.
Yep, alright, let's dance right into the explosions, why not? That's a great idea. Fucking god. God, I hate Dark Embryo so much. It's such a piece of shit. Eat shit. Dang it. It probably would have been better to just not get Dark Embryo. Let's go for a 32 that was easy instead of a fucking nightmare. We're gonna be able to recover off of this. No, don't lose chain. Come on. Fucking. Ugh. Oh yeah, that's good. Spread everything out again. Excuse me. All right. Cool. Back into fucking super critical and getting smashed into the ground. Bunch of bullshit this fucking mode is. Again, I'm the one playing it, I guess. It's my fault. Okay, cool, great. I'm glad that's just fucking hanging out at the edge. Thanks, Mind Can. Real fucking cool you for that. Christ. Look at all this garbage we have to fight through now. Goodness. All right, it was a bit of a grab. A bit of a grab on that one. Okay, we're just barely clawing it back. My goodness. Those. Oh boy. All right. I had to take that one. Woof. Excuse me, sirs. Okay, just barely scraping critical again. That's good. Oh, easy. Nice. Okay. It around. Nice. Beautiful. Kept that one just in case things went south. Oh, come on! Well, at least I got the shield down so they can eat a little bit while I'm getting up. Woo! Not ideal. Getting somewhere. Why did I lose chain there? You're telling me nothing bounced into that shield? Give me a break. Easy. Lots of crossfire. Excuse me. Blue doggo clean up there, it takes so long. Oh boy. Oh boy, god damn it, I ran into that spread myself. Son of a bitch, I saw it and I was just like, fuck. Woo! Tight. We're gonna get a lucky battery drop and still maintain our shit going forward. Alright, player of the curse. I don't know that we're gonna make it past it, but we'll do our best. Whoa, easy. Trying to take pot shots over there, little bastard. Come on, really? Oh, and that's not gonna come to me, is it? Yeah, because it's drifting off the fucking map. Son of a bitch. Yeah, whenever the curse gets me right there. Oh, fuck it.
I'm just a little android.
We've got time for one more, but I'm getting a little warm, so.
And my battery's running.
Shed this one here. Whew. Okay. Alright, it's for serious this time. No more dicking around. No more messing about. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. No more messing around. Avoid taking it down right before justice this time, that'd be nice. This would lose all of our fucking score. Just get to the 40s again. I'll be happy. Because usually once you get to that point, it's like, well, make or break, so... Just gotta get there, man. We'll be okay. Then it's just wide open arenas, mostly. Just you and your wits. No bullshit. Or less bullshit, rather. There's still some bullshit, let's be honest. But less so. Jesus, that mine. It really tried to knock me out there. I'm just like, no man, fuck off. Get on out of here with that. What a shit. Nice. Good layer 5. Fantastic layer 5, even. Alright, can we not get zapped by that, please? Woof! Excuse me. Yeah, he just dumps a fucking mine right into my shield, and then that's it. Fuck you, man. Eat a dick, shithead. Alright, I don't know what kind of mystery hits I'm taking there. Weapon max firepower.
Fuck you, Embryo. Just fuck you. Just fuck you. Two blasts is all it takes. Three on that one, because I was not aligned very well. There we go. Fuck you, Embryo. Just fuck you. Aw, oh, come on. Why did I lose that one? That's silly. Is there one stuck behind there? Come on, man. Like, that's some bullshit that can happen. Like, just the spawns in the AI just collaborate in the worst possible ways. Pieces of shit. Oops, I don't want that. Caught behind there because they're too goddamn slow to get around it. Whoa, whoa, nice. They tried to lead that shot. I'm like, no, man, fuck you. Just fuck off. Last one, but god damn it. Always get one little smartass that tries to hide behind walls. That I don't need to be grabbing here. Should not be doing that. We need to save as many as we can for late 30s. Nice try, fuckers, trying to catch me looking there. Where's the last one? Firepower. Battery here. Did he get his buddy there? Oh, I think he tagged him a little bit for me. What a shit. Excuse me. Oh, god damn it. Lost my chain there because there's always the most powerful ones that spawn, like right at the edge. Pieces of shit. Ruining my good chain, my casual thousand chain. Oh well, we got time to build it up even bigger and better than before. Layer 15. I never pay attention to what layers I'm on. What's coming up next? I probably should. So I'm not surprised perpetually. This time we won't be a coward. Get right up in there and fight it out. Alright, this time we'll be a coward though. Fuck you, Vespi. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, that's a dangerous thing to do right there. But we did it. But we made it happen somehow without taking it down. Okay, I'm surprised that those dudes weren't dead. Excuse me. Fuck. Relying on the... What the hell? Shield to pop the cans and just drops right before they get there. Whoa, those mines are fucking out of here. Oh no! Whoa, Jesus! Oh my goodness, come on! Boo, that was some good dancing. Give me a break. I still ate it. Son of a bitch. Demand a recount of that one. Battery over here. Firepower extended. Weapon max. Accelerate. Firepower extended. Come on, why are they all over on the fucking opposite side of the thing? Piece of shit. Just casual chain drop. Alright, cool. That's nice. Awesome of you to fucking hit me there. But no matter how shitty it gets, it can always be shittier, so whatever. It can always be worse. No matter what happens. Advice for life. No matter how bad it gets, it can always be worse. Oy. Okay. Let's probably didn't eat it down there. Need to get out of this corner, please. Thank you. I'm just consistently in corners and round rooms for some reason. Seems like a bad idea. Excuse me, I need something to get out of there. Thank you. Firepower extended. Battery here. Firepower extended. Battery up. Firepower extended. Kicking butt. Oopsie. I knew he was gonna just try to dunk his mind right in there. What a shit. Okay, excuse me. Alright, that's cool. You're fucking glowing red and you're not dead. Eat my ass. Piece of shit. Ugh. Yeah, the bullshit lives on. So I can blast as many as I could. One shot. That guy gets nuked by it, thank you. Hey, straight up the modner, how you doing? See ya. Appeared just in time to watch this horrendous bullshit of an infinity drive.
Firepower extended. Out of my
this is going. They're just popping mines over the top. Nary a care in the world. It's Infinity Drive a weekly thing. It is for me. It sure is. At least until we finish it the last two times here, and then we'll probably take a break. But I have a feeling that's not going to happen for a long time. Excuse me. Oh man, they were trying. They were trying real hard. Okay, good. We didn't take it down right before Justice this time. That was embarrassing. Yeah. There we go. Right, cool. Not even gonna bother for the surge there. It's dangerous enough the way it is. Do 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 ba da ba 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 da ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba ba bum 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 ba da 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 bum 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 Excuse me, sir. Oh man, that was real close. Oof. Just took a real bad down.
La da 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 Ooh, boy, that's a little dangerous.
Oh, come on, really? Why did my shield drop so quickly? Fuck off. Ah, that was shitty. Lost a lot of good momentum there. Excuse me. All right, cool. I'm glad that they've got invisible mines now. That's super rad. Super rad that they get that technology, but I don't. Yeah, nice. Great. Awesome. Good time for a conveyor belt. What a fucking awesome level feature. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Have I tried not playing Coral? Yes, I have. Many times, in fact. And it always goes better. But Coral is one we've got left, so here we are. Here we are playing Coral. We got to 43 earlier in the night, so that gives me hope that we can get even further. Coral and Shitty. Yep, those are the two. Those are the two that are left here. Just doing Infinity Drive tonight. Yep, that is the case. I figured we gotta go hard on this. Otherwise, it's never gonna happen. It's never gonna get done. So probably until further notice, it is gonna be Infinity Drive only from here on out. Until we finish this. Until we finish this. Alright, these blue doggos need to fuck off. Excuse me. Excuse me with that one. Oh shit. Alright, I'll grab that. Because I got a little scared. Excuse me. Mines, please. You've gotta start playing nice. Can't be bouncing into my face hole all the time. I'll grab that shutdown. Jeez, alright. Went in a little aggressive for that. Oh jeez, alright. That was spinning up real good there to ruin my day. Alright, nice. Good. Good layer transition. Whoa, sir. Excuse me. Battery here. shutdowns are actually more dangerous than they need to be. Spreads everything out. Excuse me. Excuse me, I need to get around there. Thank you. Oh, come on! What? How is he even fucking near me? No, that's some horse shit. He was not even fucking close to me. Piece of garbage. Blue doggos. I just see them marching right for me. I'm like, fuck off. Get on out of here. Almost lazed me right in the back. Okay. What the fuck happened there? From 5 to none. Fucking microsecond. Staying above critical well into the 30s here, which is unusual. But hey, we'll take it. Okay, little brief burst of a mind there, thanks. Alright, this is definitely taking gank here. No missing this one. Alright, that was pretty good. Took care of those titans pretty good. Coral's actually good for something sometimes. Titan like nobody's business, except maybe Licorice. Oh jeez, almost ate it right in there. Okay. Fuck you, Dark Embryo. Yeah, get right up in there. Eat shit. Oh yeah, alright. Got a little too close. A little close on that one. Fucking Dark Embryo. Whoa. Easy. This is a good redirect. Goodness. Fucking doggos almost gets me. Excuse me. Fucking, it's always the weakest ass bullshit that gets me. No, half dozen lasers, no problem. Single ass bullet on the screen, yeah, that's a problem. Piece of shit. Yeah, alright, yeah, and then the fucking battery's taking a ride. Awesome. Can we give me that, please? Jesus. Ugh. Fuck off, laser. Ugh. Where's the last one? Of course he's down here and can't find where the fuck he's supposed to go. Take a laser across the face, thanks. Okay, yeah, that's great. Well, there goes every bit of momentum we've ever had. And of course it's gonna pop on the other side of everywhere. So that's just how this fucking game works. Christ. Go from having a really good 33 to just being shit on the entire time. Okay, just roll right in. Just roll right fucking in. The shield doesn't do fucking shit. Christ. Doesn't do anything. Just lets him straight up in there. Fucking plasma shield sucks nuts. So much fucking momentum. I don't think we're getting back from this. Just barely holding on. Well, okay, yeah. Okay, sure. It lasted just long enough to burn my face off. Thanks, fucko. We're making an attempt at it, but now we're probably proper fucked. Fire power extended. Calm the fuck on. Amazing, that didn't appear across the fucking level. There's one still caught behind there, so why not? Barely hanging on. Fucking accelerate, please, so I can get to places. See?
out of curse somehow.
Okay. Fucking shit. Oof. Oh, fuck me. Alright. That's some pretty good momentum there. It's a shame we couldn't keep it. Okay, why did that thing still go? Fucking eat me. Shit, that's probably it right there. Not gonna get enough. Oh my god, how are we even in 40? How the fuck are we even in 40? Fuck! I needed to get in for that blue. Don't fuck with me now. Don't fuck with me now. Jesus Christ. Battery, please. I need everything. I need everything to make this happen. Chain. Can't afford to lose chain. Nope, not fast enough. What was that? 43? 44? 47? Jesus Christ.
Wow. Amazing.
I'm just a little android.
That fucking layer 33 was enraging. That is fucking enraging. Not a bad, like, 40 onward, though. If I could have gone just a tiny bit faster, we might have had that. Ah, well. Ah, well. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Just on the hair edge of fucking saltiness here. If I hadn't had that last down, maybe things would have turned out differently. Oy. Oy. Alright, but that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on La Mulana. And then this upcoming week will be a pretty short week since it's holidays and shit like that, so probably do normal stream tomorrow, dev stream on Tuesday, and then that'll probably be it until Saturday, I think. Maybe Friday, depending on how I'm feeling Friday night. Ah, well. Oh, we had a good time. We tried. We tried our best today. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.